This lesson, we are going to learn about long division. If you haven't already watched our video about basic division, be sure to go back and watch that first. It'll make learning long division a lot easier. Long division is just a way of breaking up a bigger division problem into a series of smaller steps, just like the ones we did in the basic division video. The nice thing about long division is that once you know the procedure, you can divide all kinds of number 7 if they are really big. In long division, we think about our division problem digit by digit. If our dividend, the number we're dividing, has a lot of digits, that means there will be a lot of division steps to do. With basic division, we use the multiplication table to help us. But what if we have a division problem like this? 892 divided by 3. 892 is definitely not on our multiplication table. So what do we do? Instead of trying to divide the entire 892 by 3 all at once, let's break it up into smaller steps by dividing each digit by 3, one at a time. Step 1. Divide the first digit. We start by dividing the first digit of our dividend, which is 8. We ask, how many 3s will it take to make 8 or almost 8? Well, 2 3s would be 6, and that's close to 8. So, we write the 2 above the 8 in the answer line. Now we multiply. 2 times 3 equals 6, and we subtract 6 from 8. That gives us a remainder of 2. Step 2. Bring down the next digit. Now we bring down the next digit, which is 9. We combine the remainder of 2 with the 9, making 29. We ask, how many 3s will it take to make 29? Well, 9 3s would be 27, which is very close to 29. So we put 9 in the answer line above the 9. Now we multiply. 9 times 3 equals 27, and we subtract 27 from 29. That gives us a remainder of 2. On the final digit. Next, we bring down the final digit, which is 2. Combining it with our remainder, we get 22. We ask, how many 3s will it take to make 22? 7 3s would be 21, which is very close. So we put 7 in the answer line above the 2. Now we multiply. 7 times 3 equals 21, and we subtract 21 from 22. That gives us a remainder of 1. Final answer. Since there are no more digits to bring down, our final answer is 297, with a remainder of 1. So 892 divided by 3 equals 297, with a remainder of 1. Check your answer with a calculator to catch any mistakes. That's all for this lesson. Thanks for watching MathXLab. I'll see you next time.